The NFL and personnel at MetLife Stadium in northern New Jersey say they're ready for the Super Bowl, and that this week's snowstorm proves it.
We're treating this as if it's pregame and we have to get the bowl cleared.
The big game on February 2nd will be the first outdoor Super Bowl in a cold weather city. Stadium and league officials decided to have a snowstorm dress rehearsal after about a foot of snow fell in the New York metropolitan area on Tuesday. Their goal was to remove the snow from the stadium, parking lots, and access roads within an 18-hour time frame.
If this storm had stopped the day before the Super Bowl, I'm confident that we would have the Super Bowl at the appointed time.
NFL officials say state authorities will determine if the game has to be postponed, but they say the league has contingency plans if that becomes necessary. Sandy Kozel, The Associated Press.